guys. It's me, King Dragon 517. Today we're playing Minecraft again. The 12th episode. Oh, an update. If you don't recall from last video, or if you're new to the series, then here's what happened. So at the end of the previous video, I was saying goodbye to you all and then realized it was night. So in the next episode, I went and killed all the mobs that were nearby or in the village before I went to sleep. Then I just looked all around and all that stuff. And then I went into the cave, the underwater cave that's under the village in the river, and I made this little underground base here. See, it can only be accessed by water, and there's special water here. If I go like fast swimming, then you can see here it goes like this. Then I can go up here and get out. Uh-oh. It's night. My villagers need me. I find it really frustrating how slow I am. Another real noise. Where are all the villagers? Where are all the villagers? Where are the villagers? Villagers? Maybe they're like a glitch to sleeping. There's gotta be one there. I heard a villager around here. Where are all the villagers? don't see any villagers. There are no sounds of doors. Go away. No matter how hard I try, always go away as I stare into silence.